Hi, this is Route 66 Clan, and today I'm going to be playing Say Car Driving. This is actually my third attempt at making a video today. I just had some things go wrong the other two times. Hopefully nothing will go wrong this time with the video. So, let's get started. Hope there's nobody behind me. Oops, I ran off the road. Great. Things are already off to a bad start. I think I'm going to go right. I just thought I would do another video of this game because y'all seemed to really like the last one that I did. So I figured I would do another one. I think we're gonna be stuck here a little while. I really like driving simulators. They're pretty fun. The first one I ever played was Driver's Education 99. I actually did a video about that one not too long ago. Might put a link to it up in the top right if I can. You know what? I think I'm stuck. I think the traffic is stuck, so let's just go a different way. Not really supposed to do this, but there's too much traffic back there. We're building something there. Right here, or yeah, it's the left. But hit that car. I'm going in a good direction. I can go this way. Oh, oh. Hope that was okay. Crossing the double yellow. Go out into the country. Think this way up here. Maybe. This is the test driving range area. I know. Stand up here. I think I'll have to turn around. Yeah, and I don't want to do that right now. Back around. Don't want to hit that pole. Game's pretty sensitive, it seems. It's a fun game, but just a little sensitive. I'll go right up here. I'll hoping that wouldn't happen. Oh, I hit the J button and it showed the mirror. There, that's I'll leave that on. Right here. We'll go that other way another time. Oops, sorry. I think we're... here's that road. That road that goes out in the country. I think I'll go that way. This is a fun road to go on. There's no cars, no pedestrians. Oh, no, too fast. My car's not an off-road car. I don't think. I need to turn this up. Maybe that the person that lives there can clean it up, maybe. No. Going off road again. Not good. Not an off-road car, I don't think. Get back on the road. Watch. I'm really stirring up dirt and dust back there. And I'm going off-road again. Be coming back in town here in a couple of minutes. Take us down this turn. That turn. And we'll be coming back into town once we go under this. Go. Going just switch past road. Got red light. Stop. Okay. Left. No. Hey. If I can get that was rough. And I don't want to. Go straight. Still recording. I gotta check. Yeah, I'm still recording. Sorry. Nope, I'll go to it fast. They have kinda odd speed limits in this town. No. Stop light. And I'm still blinking. Not supposed to. What is that truck parking right there? Stop that. Go left here. Ramp. Actually, I'm gonna go straight. Turn left. I mean right up here. Oh, okay. Actually, I do want to go right here. There's those cars. Sorry. Go this way. I think I'll... Oh, I should cross, but... I want to go on the country tour way. I'm looking for a road that was on the previous two attempts that I made today. Trying to make a video of this. There is another dirt road that has a tunnel on it. I forget where it is. I just happened to stumble across it earlier. There's a blimp. Okay. Thought that was a stoplight. Stoplight, I should say. Oops. Power plant. I wonder if it's this road up here. Not sure. We'll try it. Not sure if it's this road that leads to the other dirt road. What? Okay. Oh. We'll go this way. Oh, is this? This is leading back to that other dirt road that we were just on. So this is it. Yeah, this is not looking. Oops. I want to turn around. I went the wrong way on the freeway. I think it was on the other end. So we'll just head back to the freeway. Hope that you all are having fun riding along with me. Even though I'm not that good of a driver. Yeah, we'll just go this way. Get back on the freeway. Oh. Yeah, I should have been blinking right like the other car was. Wasn't really looking in my mirror there, like I should've. There's the blimp again. Sorry. But we were on the freeway. Good freeway entrance back there. I think it might be. Sorry. Don't think it is. I don't think it is that way. I think we've been that way. Okay, that's nice. I'll just stay on this road. if I can. Oh, I can't. I thought it would show it on the. Show more roads on that big map. But it doesn't. Blink right. What is that car doing? Driving in the direction that I can. Hope I can make it. I didn't see it turn red, so must have turned red as I entered the intersection. I think I'm good. Go left. Yeah, go right. Oh, it's green. I was in the wrong lane. Go right, but right anyway. Left. Check if I'm still recording. Yep, I am. I think I might be going the right way to find that old road, because I kind of remember that bridge there. But I was heading the opposite direction. And not old road, dirt road, actually. Country motorway. Yeah, I'm crossing another solid. I know. Right. Russian double. Yeah, I think that this is where might be where I found that dirt road. Is this it? Yes, it is. We found it. This is the dirt road with the tunnel. Finally, we found it. Here it is. Here's the tunnel. Notice that the map up in the top right doesn't show the road through the tunnel. Going through the tunnel, I should say. Probably some technical reason for that. Yeah, I just stumbled across that during one of my other two attempts at making a video of this game. I'll go back to right. We'll go back to town and stop at a gas station and I'll see you there. Okay. Oh. Oh. Good thing nobody was in that one lane. Oh. There was a way. It looks like the guest right left there. Get back in the left lane. The light. Well, it's not pointing to that gas station, but I'll just pull in there. I don't know why it sent me to another gas station. Maybe because this closed something out. Anyway, if y'all like this video, please give it a like, share, subscribe, and leave comments. Thank you for watching, and have a good day.